a man who just became a senator. He's a little bit like me. We have a couple of them. Very successful guy in business, and he said, what the hell? I'll run for the Senate from Indiana. And he ran, and I saw him on television destroying his opponent in a debate. I said, you know, this guy could win, and I got behind him. And Mike Braun, you have done some great job. Thank you very much.
Tough. Thank you.